What do we have for Kelly for her birthday?
A bunch of birthday presents, Kelly. How about a foosball table, a food dehydrator, and designer women's sunglasses? First, this 56-inch foosball table features chrome-plated steel rods with easy spin bearings and four built-in drink holders. Four soccer-style foosballs included. Second, the adjustable thermostat on this food dehydrator ranges from 95 to 160 degrees. Third, these sleek Gucci shades include one pair with graduated lenses and a pair of aviators with gradient shaded lenses. But Kelly, it's your birthday, right? And since it's your birthday, how about one more present? Okay, how about a brand new car? Featuring a 1.6-liter engine, manual transmission, mud guards, plus first aid kit. It's the Hyundai Accent.
Simple game. It's called Line 'em Up. Going to use these handles here to give us the second number in the car. First number's a 1. Second number's an 8, 7, or 5. Then you're going to give us either the 8 or the 9. Then you're going to give us the fourth number, which is a 7, 3, or a 5. Okay? So sunglasses are 735. The last number is a 0. All you gotta do is line up the numbers in the correct order. If you get it right, got a brand new car. Go ahead, Kelly.
Okay.
5, 7, or 8. Hyundai Accent GS. 7. 8 or 9. 9. 7, 3, or 5. 3. All right, $17,930. Good luck. Is she right? No. Let's see how you did. How many numbers out of the 3 did you have right? 1. You had 1 number right. You know what I'm going to do? Since it's your birthday, I'm going to give you a second chance. Now, you know you had 1 number right. So change any 2 numbers you want.
Okay.
I don't know which 2. This is the problem. I don't know which number you had right.
Okay.
Change any 2 numbers you want. I'll give you a second chance. Any 2 numbers. Changing the 3 to a 5. She's making it a $15,000 car. Come here. She went from a $17,000 car to a $15,000 car. You changed the 3 to a 5. Good luck to you. $15,950. Is she right? Oh, 8:30. Oh, you were close. You changed the. You were right on the 5. Oh, man. Kelly, I'm sorry. Yeah, you got the video games. You got the spin the wheel. I didn't think the 5 was right. So at least you got that part. So you're better than me. You're way ahead of me. We got more pricey games coming up in the second half of the Price is Right, folks. Don't go away.